And you're up. Did you say Guerra?
Zal, you are late.
Mr. Van Bierk. Been looking forward to this meeting.
Me too. My African military friends owe you many thanks, Colonel Moon. Few men have the guts to trade conflict diamonds since the UN embargo.
I know all about the UN. I studied at Oxford and Harvard. Majored in Western hypocrisy.
From your modest little collection of cars, I would never have guessed.
Show me the diamonds.
Show me the weapons.
Mugi Kajwa.
Hiding weapons in the demilitarized zone. That's a bit of a minefield out there.
America's cultural contribution. 1 million landmines. And my hovercrafts float right over them. RPGs, flamethrowers, automatic weapons, and enough ammunition to run a small war. My diamonds?
Don't blow it all at once.
Oh, I have special plans for this consignment.
His name is James Bond, a British assassin.
Mr. Van Bier, let me show you something. Our new tank buster. Depleted uranium cells. Naturally.
Naturally.
Supposed to kill me now, Mr. Bond. It's pathetic that you British still believe you have the right to police the world. But you will not live to see the day. All Korea is ruled by the North.
And you and I have something in common.
Yeah, 아버님.
무슨 일이야? 오버놈이야. 도착해.
우리나 지워버려! 이 새끼 죽여!
저기 세워!
빨리 해, 아버님!
빨리 해!
빨리 움직여!
움직여! 제대로 꽉 잡아! 빨리 빨리!
빨리 숨어! 빨리 숨어!
숨어!
전진해!
son is dead.